The New Deal for the Education Workforce is very much part of the work that we're doing across the Central South region. Our view is that a system is only as good as the people who work within it. The potential for us from Donaldson New Deal furlong is we feel as if we've started to develop the enthusiasm and the systems to implement the change on that level in a way that's really sustainable and exciting for children and teachers across the region. The future vision in the Central South region is very much about schools supporting each other, working together to develop improvement capacity across the system. Hubs are very much part of how we will implement the New Deal. Most excitingly, the hub schools are providing us with some capacity to develop programmes, and I'm really excited about the potential of developing programmes for headship.
The hub movement is all about supporting practitioners in the classroom. First of all, they'll be supported by programmes which the hubs are developing at every stage of their professional journey, from NQT, I would like to say, until retirement. The support also with hubs comes through working on bespoke programmes, through visiting other schools and allowing practitioners from other schools to visit you, because this is the joy and this is the strength of the movement. The hubs will be developing programmes of a very high quality. We have a booklet which comes out every term, which says exactly what is on offer. One of the biggest strengths of the programme and professional training is being able to go into other schools and to see what teachers, practitioners like themselves, are doing which really works, and getting those ideas and taking them back to their own classrooms.
There are excellent practitioners in many schools across Wales, and part of being the head teacher of a hub is ensuring that we find what that excellent practice is and make that part of the professional learning programmes that are going on in the teaching hub. We will have far more consistency across the region, and perhaps connecting up more across the region of what is best practice. It's a wonderful experience for your staff, because the impact on the students in the classroom is immense.
The role of the Regional Consortium is central to the development of the New Deal and professional learning across Wales. Most importantly, identifying where the best practice is and moving it around the system. So that's not just the best practice, but it's people with the talents and potential to grow as future leaders. Incentivising schools to do things a little bit differently, developing practice, teaching practice by working together through disciplined action research or collaborative work. All four regional consortia need to work together consistently to build high quality support for teachers and leaders across the region, regardless of where you teach or where you live.
Never in the history of teaching have you seen so much support being channeled into the classroom and into developing teachers' expertise. Teachers need time for reflection and for discussion, but actually they hold the answer themselves. They just need to share it and talk about it.